It was just a silly, jumbled up affair like any other dream. All mixed up with that Dakota aircraft we flew in from Singapore yesterday.
And you say I was in it?
Yes.
And it was a twin-engine plane, a Dakota.
Well, all I can say is I'm glad we're going in a Liberator, not a Dakota.
But we are going in a Dakota. So long as that ice keeps flying off, we're all right. These aircraft are built for just that.